The head of the table. The tribal chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
While some people may question the change in Roman's attitude, you cannot deny he still works harder than anyone in WWE.
Takes no opponent lightly, engages in psychological warfare even before the bell rings.
And there is no question about it. Roman Reigns is one of the most dominant competitors in WWE history.
Oh, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain.
Here comes Cesaro. The Swiss cyborg has arrived.
Corey, we've said it before and we'll say it again. Pound for pound, Cesaro is the strongest man in all of WWE.
And his opponent from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Gentlemen, I will never get tired of watching Cesaro do what he does. Every time he steps in the ring, you can expect a classic.
Just look at the focus, the intensity, the drive on the face of Cesaro. Cesaro out here, we are looking at someone who's obviously out for recognition. Cesaro never makes any bones about feeling underutilized in WWE.
That's been said countless times, the untapped potential of Cesaro. You know, the Swiss cyborg himself is tired of being underrated and underappreciated. People need to open their eyes to this man's abilities.
I do agree with you, Corey, but winning is the only thing that's going to get Cesaro over the hump, and this matchup is pivotal to that.
And then there's Roman Reigns, who comes into this match with the same smug confidence we've come to expect from him.
You'd be smug, too, if you were Roman Reigns. He's a powerhouse superstar who tends to get whatever he wants. And tonight, he wants to win.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Yeah.
Ooh. Well measured.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Sky high. Diving clothesline. Can he score the pin? Kick out at one.
Could be in search of a second win now.
Cesaro knew what was coming.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Perch on the shoulders. Rack attack and route.
That smug look might be getting wiped off Roman's face here.
That's the kind of offense that should open people's eyes to Cesaro.
Roman Reigns looking pretty pleased with himself after that attack.
He should be. He just decimated the competition like we always knew he would.
Thrust right to the throat.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched.
gonna torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man. Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that.
Escape.
Oh, he knew what was coming. What a punch! Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Turning the tables there. Elbow smash. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Wow, the power that takes is insane. The Swiss Cyborg looking to end things. Here we go. Neutralizer. That's the deciding factor for Cesaro. Shoulders down. Two.
He, no way, no way.
A kick out and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
Cesaro flying. Oh, what a counter knees.
That'll buy him some valuable time.
Cesaro. Reigns is getting dismantled here.
I love the effort we're seeing here. Giving Roman Reigns everything he's got and then some.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
This match is brutality starting to show on him.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Oh, that did not look.
It could be over here!
This is it!
He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being empty tonight.
Oh, my God!
That could have been it.
Cesaro's caught with a reversal.
Uh-oh, Braun gonna come off the limb. The guillotine sinks in. This one could be over.
After everything, these two men have tapped out.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
To seeing it.
Oh man, guys, the Swiss Superman just met his mortal weakness tonight.